These men have thrown everything they have into one another. Evenly matched. Kevin Owens, though. Oh, my goodness! Owens again! High impact move! Well, Dominic signed a prenup. Here we go! Both are up! Rhea and Damian Priest have Morgan and Dom high for a double razor's edge! And now Drew gonna carry Punk's carcass. Oh, wait a minute! Punk just tagged the buckle! I don't think McIntyre realized!
Oh, you know what?
Punk tagged it again!
Oh, you know you can't do
yes,
that!
Yes, you can!
Drew!
You can do it!
Drew, he's too
threat! One. Punk hit it again!
CM Punk's gonna sneak a victory. Drew, stop it!
And now Punk with McIntyre in trouble. McIntyre trying to make it to the corner. Punk trying to block.
Either man hits that buckle first, it's over.
And now Punk almost there. He's about an arm's length away. McIntyre an arm's length away too. We're knotted in three buckles apiece.
Bite, claw, do whatever you have to do.
And a right hand by McIntyre.
And that resets everything.
Yeah, that resets Punk's lights and McIntyre's. Oh, come on now. J.D. McDonough and Carlito. And Rhea made Carlito pay.
These are all people talked down to by Ripley.
And a lip raise. Oh, my God. Sunset powerbomb into the barricade. Rhea may be down and out. Priest now turns around. Dominic caught. And now Balor.
The man who screwed Priest at SummerSlam and cost him his title.
Turn around, ref. Damian and Rhea are getting mugged. 619.
The bonds in the Judgment Day are as tight as ever.
This is ridiculous. Frog splash. Not this way. Dominic into the cover. And Damian kicked out. Bounces Gunther off the steps. And again, Randy Orton has taken the fight to Gunther here.
Well, Randy Orton has turned barbaric and sadistic.
Yeah, this has just turned into an absolute vicious all-out assault by Randy Orton. And now Randy Orton using the steps to his advantage, lifting Gunther up to the top of the steps. Top rope, and Cody is knee buckled. Both knee buckled up on the top rope. The left knee of Cody Rhodes, and Owens won't attack it.
What are you doing, KO?
Well, remember what he said last night, Wade. Owens didn't want a tainted victory. He did not want to beat Rhodes if Rhodes was injured because people would not believe that he beat Rhodes at his best.
But get that, just get the victory. The goal is on the line.
I'm okay.
Rhodes just told Owens, I'm okay.
You don't look okay.
Oh, right now, now Owens went to the knee. Kevin Owens went to the knee there. Kevin finally went to the knee. The killer instinct coming back for Owens.
Hey, this is completely fair. It's a championship match.
Oh, no. Kevin Owens, he's ruined people's careers with this. That apron powerbomb.
What a...
Kevin couldn't pull the trigger.
What is he doing, KO? Where's the killer inside?
Shut up, you idiot.
There's no way Rhea Ripley was falling for that. That was a ruse. No way. And now Rhea Ripley finally taking it out on her ex. Dominic taken down by Rhea.
trouble! I can't even hear myself!
Tag by Cargill. She's legal. Belair now with Dawn up and down.
But I don't think Alba Fire's getting back up.
And there again, we've seen this before. And that German suplex, cover by Cargill with our new tag team champions.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Bianca Belair and Jade Cargill.
He stares back at the carcass of McIntyre. CM Punk is not done yet. Punk trying to lift McIntyre up. Punk, is he gonna, yes, he's gonna try it again. He's gonna try it again. Another gonna sleep to McIntyre. And CM Punk
just spotted the bracelet that means so much to CM Punk.
And he finally has it back, and he hits the buckle, and Punk wins the strap match.